If you don't know, my name's David Meade. I'm a mind reader. So my job is to make it look like I can read what's going on inside your head. So a little bit like Darren Brown, I do everything that Darren does, except I do it cheaper and gayer. Easy. So, Damien, it's me and you for a long time here, sweet cheeks. So we're going to do this again, Damien, but this time you know how I did it. I really quickly mentioned a number, and what happens is you kind of feel like that's a free choice, Damien. So if you want, you can listen out for the cues this time. It's totally up to you, but make sure that it's a free choice and that your number's on the top. So whenever I turn away, Damien, you're going to choose whichever number 6 in your head, all right, Damien? And your job's to make sure that I can't see, so if you could come a little bit closer here. The way you're going to do this, don't choose your number yet, Damien. The way Anna's going to do this, ladies and gentlemen, she's going to take her fingertips and place them against my eyeball. Down the eyelids, you know that I can't see, Anne. Excellent. So, Damien, go ahead and choose your number for me now. Turn it so your number's on fingertips, not fingernails, Anne. And Damien, so let me know whenever your number is on the top, hidden, and underneath the cup by giving me a nice loud yo-ho into the mic.
Yo-ho.
Right, now, Anne, you stay there. Your job is to make sure that I don't sneak a peek. Now, I'm going to take everyone through the... How do you spell gouge? It's for the police report. Wait. Statistically, at this point, Damien... Now, don't react, Damien, darling. Statistically, at this point, Damien should have went... Now, don't react. He should have went with the number 3. Then he will have changed his mind, gone with the number 1. Then, in his head, he will have changed his mind again and gone with the number 4. But I think... Should we come up with a safe word, Anne, do you think, the next time? But then I think at the last minute, now Damien, don't react when I say this, but I think at the last minute you will have changed your mind and gone with, now don't react, gone with the number 6. Now, Anne, if I could just...
Yeah.
Going to take a wee while for the blood to get back into them, Anne. Where's my glasses? Oh, good, you've managed to touch the entire surface of the glass with your hands, sir. Both sides as well, you were very thorough. Looked like you've cleaned them with a slice of ham. Look at Damien, look at that, look at that. Damien, you and I should take this show on the road. Do you want to tour on me with me, Damien?
No.
So I would say, Damien, statistically, after all of that, give me the mic, I think Damien should have ended up on the number 6. Nice and loudly into the mic, Damien. What number did you go for?
Yes, it's number 6.
Oh, let's hear it for... And you just keep saying no to everything, all right? A.
No.
B.
No.
C.
No.
D.
No.
E.
No.
F.
No.
G.
No.
H.
No.
I.
No.
J.
No.
K.
No.
L. M. N. O. P.
No. No.
Q.
No.
R.
No.
S.
No.
T.
No.
X.
No.
Why?
No, no.
Honest, is the second letter E?
It is.
It's got nothing to do with the face. I just like you.
He makes me nervous.
This is my absolute favourite thing. All right, excellent. So, do me a favour. Keep this nice and tight up against your chest. Make sure no one sees it. Keep it a proper secret. And loudly into the mic, what word did you pick out of the book?
Becoming.
Becoming?
Yes.
Is that in there? Becoming? Did you change your mind?
No.
Did you genuinely choose that word, yeah?
That's the word I chose, yes.
So did Mary. Give a huge round of applause. Let's hear it for Mary, everyone. And Paul, you can make your way. Hold on, let's get a picture of them all together. Let's get a picture of them all. The happy couple. That's right, Milestone's starting to do several partnerships in a couple of weeks.
Oh, here's my spot.
Ladies and gentlemen, give him a huge round of applause. Mel, come here, Mel. Come here, Mel. One of these is safe and one of these is dangerous, or one of these is safe and one of these is dangerous. Now, Leo, it's genuinely going to be your choice. Who knew adrenaline was brown, eh, Leo? 2, 1. Whenever you're ready, Leo. Any hand? That one? That's the one you want to protect. Put that behind your back for me. Take a deep breath in for me, Leo. We're not going to count down this time. All we're going to say is... Our Father. All your decisions, Leo, not mine. You chose the cups. Pick it up, Leo, pick it up. Give him a huge round of applause. Let's hear it for Leo, everyone. Anywhere in the world. So this is somewhere that all of us are going to go to on a trip as a big sort of celebration, maybe 5-10 years from now, just to reflect back on how good the big Milestone event was. And Tiffany, it can be genuinely anywhere. All right, really, really clear for me?
Spain.
Spain? Why Spain? Any date that you like, nice and loudly into the mic. This is when we're all going to go on this trip. When would you like us all to go?
The 11th of the 6th.
11th of the 6th, what year?
2016.
2016. 2016. So someone between sort of 15 and 30. Any lady, I don't mind. Anyone that's handy to you.
Rebecca.
All right, Rebecca. Okay, so we've had the 11th of the 6th, 2016. We've had Spain from Tiffany. Rebecca, you've got the most important job. I need you to think of a celebrity. Someone in the public eye. Someone who, if you were to name their name out loud, you know that every single person here would know who you're talking about. And it can be genuinely anyone, Rebecca. Nice and loudly into the mic. Who would you like to go with us on this trip?
Beyonce.
Okay. I started, I put something inside my wallet. Now, your job's to check and make sure my hands are empty. You see they're empty?
Yeah.
Into the mic, say they're empty.
They're empty.
And then you say, ooh. Oh, all right, Rebecca, yeah. Then, Rebecca, everyone's going to try and tell you that I didn't take my wallet out of my jacket pocket, but you can see.
Yeah.
That I did?
Yeah.
And then you say,
ooh.
Rebecca, yeah. Yeah. Everyone's going to try and tell you that, see the zip in my wallet there? They're going to try and tell you, Rebecca, that that wasn't really closed, but you can see.
It's closed.
All right, Rebecca, all right. You're like my Debbie McGee. They're also going to try and tell you, Rebecca, that that envelope didn't come from within the zipper compartment. They're also going to try and tell you that wasn't really sealed, but you can see.
It's sealed.
Genuinely sealed. You unpick that sticker there for me. Unpick that sticker. Don't injure yourself. We don't want an insurance claim on top of everything else. There we go, excellent. And they're also going to try and tell you, Rebecca, that that letter didn't come from within the sealed envelope that was stuck down with sellotape, stickers, everything inside the zipper compartment, empty hands while you held on to all that. They're going to say that couldn't have been possible, Rebecca, but you know.
It's true.
Ooh. Yeah. All right, Rebecca, so this is the last thing we're going to do, so I need you to read this in your bestest, loud voice for me, Rebecca, all right? So really loudly for me, I want you to take this and hold on to it yourself. But really loudly for me, Rebecca, all right?
First off, David, let me begin by saying how much I'm looking to your brand new theatre tour.
Oh, how embarrassing, Rebecca, that you... Yeah, the new tour starts in January. Thanks for bringing that up. How awkward.
In all seriousness, though, I can't thank you enough for the kind invitation to join you here today. Being here has served only to double my huge excitement about travelling to Spain.
Spain?
Departing on the 11th of the 6th, 2016.
11th of the 6th, 2016.
Accompanied by Beyonce.
Accompanied by Beyonce! Let's hear it for Rebecca, everyone. You can take that with you, Rebecca. You can take that with you. There you go. That's for you. Excellent. Give Rebecca a big...